morning and welcome to the Wpine Morning News. Today is Friday, September 27th. I'm Connor.
And I'm Trenton. Let's start a calm, focused, and balanced with a brief moment of silence.
Thank you. Now our pledge helpers from Ms. Davis's class are here to lead us in the Pledge of Allegiance.
Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thanks, pledge helpers. Now we will have our morning announcements.
Safety first. You may have noticed we got a new video doorbell installed in the front office. With this new system, visitors or guests must ring the bell and wait for someone in the front office to buzz them in. This new doorbell was installed to make sure we all feel safe and protected here at school. Say cheese. Hey guys, remind your parents to go to the Photo Day website to view and order your fall school pictures. They can find the link to order last week's Friday forecast. We just can't wait. We just can't thank you enough. PSS students, please remember to thank all your family and friends for their readathon donations. We raised more money this year than ever before, and that wouldn't have been possible without them. So we thank them for all their generosity from the bottom of our hearts. And we'd like to give a special shout out to Wofford Athletics for helping us kick off each morning during our week 2 readathon. Do you happen to have a friend or family member that owns a business? If so, ask if they would like to purchase an ad for our Latin Junior pay bill. It's a great way to advertise their business because the whole community attends our school play every year. A full page ad is $50, and a half page ad is $25. The deadline to send the ad is October 25th, 2024. Last week's Friday forecast for more info.
Get your walking shoes ready. Our PSS Walk to School Day is Friday, October 4th, 2024. Remember, you can walk from your home with your parents if you live close to the school, or you can meet us in the YMCA parking lot and we can walk to school as a group. See last week's Friday forecast for more info and the link to order a special Chick-fil-A breakfast. Speaking of Aladdin Jr., remember that this year's school play will be in December. Two shows on December 4th, 9:30 a.m. and 6 p.m., one show on December 5th, 6 p.m., and two shows on December 6th, 9:30 a.m. and 6 p.m. Stay tuned for info on how you and your family can get tickets. Just a reminder, make sure you visit our new and improved school website to access our school calendar of events. See last week's Friday forecast for the link. You may want to remember these important dates coming up. October 4th through the 18th is the Charleston Wrap Sale. October 9th, Walk to School Day. October 14th, End of the First 9 Weeks. October 24th, Report Cards Go Home. October 28th through 30th, Barrier Island Field Trip for the 5th graders. November 4th, No School. November 5th, Election Day, No School, Go Vote. November 7th, Makeup Pictures. And last but not least, remember to wear your PSS gear every Friday for School Spirit Day. Let's go to Special Correspondent Zell to see what's for lunch and how's the weather today.
Good morning, everyone. I'm Zell. Today's lunch will be a classic pepperoni pizza, chicken Philly cheesesteak, or fresh veggie and cheese wrap. Remember, white milk or water are always the healthiest drink choices. Yummy. Now, let's take a look at today's weather. Today it's supposed to be rainy with a high of 80 degrees and a low of 70 degrees and a 70% of precipitation. Now, let's see who's celebrating a birthday today.
Hello, I'm Lydia. Happy birthday to Grace McDermott on September 27th, Harper Richards, Sullivan Richards, and Edie Brown on September 28th. And Samaj Nicholas and Zaniah Coupland on September 29th. For teacher birthdays, happy birthday to Ms. Felder and Ms. Bowers. Happy birthday, everyone! Come get your birthday treat from the front office. Please forgive me if I mispronounce your name. Make sure you go see Ms. Dragneer for your special coin so you can get your birthday book from the vending machine in the cafeteria. Now, for this week's Faculty Spotlight, this week's feature is Ms. Ansley Salter, who is a new first grade teacher here at PSS. PSS, let's meet Ms. Salter.
Good morning, Ms. Salter.
Good morning.
Tell us a little bit about yourself.
So I'm originally from Pickens, graduated from Pickens High School. I went to USC, go Gamecocks, and yeah, that's about it.
What's your favorite thing about Pine Street so far?
I love the community. So I have two children. One is 4, his name is Wells, and one is 6 months old, her name is Murphy Jane. And I love being able to be out in the community, like at his baseball games and things like that, and seeing all of my students, and yeah, that's pretty awesome.
What's your favorite thing about teaching first grade?
So my first grade teacher is actually the reason that I am a teacher. And so honestly, I just love pouring back into the children the way that she poured into me.
What's an interesting little known fact about yourself?
I actually used to be on the news crew when I was you guys' age.
Ooh, fun.
Yeah.
What do you like to do in your free time?
Ooh, free time? I don't know what that is. No, I'm just kidding. I love to read, love to drink coffee. Yeah, that's about all I get to do.
Okay. Thank you for letting us interview you.
Thanks so much. Have a great day.
You too.
Bye, guys.
Thank you, Zell, for WPIA Morning News. I'm Connor.
And I'm Trenton. Thanks for watching. See you again next week. Stay tuned for some footage of the past week's special events.
Dance party!
We do it better, yeah. And I don't mind if the world spins faster, the music's louder, the waves get stronger. I don't mind if the world spins faster, faster, faster. Just let me take you to a better place.
I'm so bored. I wish there was something good to watch on YouTube.
You mean you're not watching the latest episode of WPINE?
What in the world is WPINE?
The WPINE Morning News, that's what. It's our student-led school news show. We have a new episode each Friday.
Cool. How do I find that?
Just go to YouTube and search for WPINE, Pine Street School News, then click subscribe.
Awesome! I can't wait to watch!
We think Pine Street News.
Wait.